Hello everyone, welcome back to Top 5 Army. In today's brand new video, we'll be talking about the reason why Keeping Up with the Kardashians ended. But before we head into that, let's talk about the show first. Keeping Up with the Kardashians, often abbreviated KUWTK, is an American reality television series that airs on the E! Cable network. The show focuses on the personal and professional lives of the Kardashian-Jenner blended family. Its premise originated with Ryan Seacrest, who also serves as an executive producer. The series debuted on October 14, 2007, and has subsequently become one of the longest-running reality television series in the country. The 18th season premiered on March 26, 2020. Also, on February 27, Kris Jenner confirmed on The Ellen DeGeneres Show that filming for season 19 has begun. The series focuses mainly on sisters Kim, Courtney, and Khloe, and their half-sisters Kendall and Kylie. It also features their parents, Kris and Caitlyn, and brother Rob. Now, why did the series end after 20 consecutive seasons? Let's get right into one of them. Kim Kardashian West revealed in an Instagram post on Tuesday that Keeping Up with the Kardashians is ending after 14 years and 20 seasons. It is with a heavy heart that we've made the difficult decision as a family to say goodbye to Keeping Up with the Kardashians, the reality star wrote. According to Kardashian West, the final season of the show will air in early 2021. Now, one of the reasons why is because of the departure of Kourtney Kardashian. She was barely a part of the show, and that made the audience simply lose interest. Another reason is because of all the bad reviews. Though there are many people who just can't get enough of the Kardashian family and their crazy antics showcased during each episode, there are a large number of people who have a problem with the show's message. Keeping Up with the Kardashians first aired on E! Back in 2007. People were initially enthralled by the idea of having cameras following around a rich family living in Calabasas, California, as they balanced their careers and family life. However, as more and more seasons started coming, people couldn't help but despise the show the more they watched it. Due to the fact that this show follows an extremely rich family who just happened to get famous by chance, many people feel as though this reality show gives viewers a false representation of society. Therefore, the bad reviews came in explaining how unrealistic it is and how fake they make society seem. That's how they got the 2.9 out of 10 rating. Anyways, to the next reason. Another reason why people completely despise Keeping Up with the Kardashians and caused it to end is that some of the episodes come across as staged. We understand this is a reality show and there has to be drama to keep viewers interested, but some of the things the Kardashian-Jenner family does are just ridiculous, and that is coming from a viewer's standpoint according to reviews. From Kim Kardashian's 72-day marriage to the family, taking care of a monkey for a day, the reality show has been called out for being scripted just to up the views. The latest instance came just a few weeks after the Jordan Woods and Tristan Thompson scandal. In the promo video for season 16 of the show, many found it weird that the cheating scandal was going to be featured. This makes some believe that the Kardashian family staged all of that drama in order to get fans excited for the upcoming season of their show. Though this video is not targeting the show in a bad way, it's just that if you look at the ratings, the comments, and the dislike to like ratio on their show, not that many people like it. But there are fans out there who love the show, and it's sad for them since the show is ending, and all that they can do now is just accept it. Some say it's a good series, some say it is not, but all that we can say now is that the show is ending. But we have one more reason why it's ending. The final reason is because after 14 years on the air, Keeping Up with the Kardashians will end in 2021 with its milestone 20th season. Though the surprise announcement shocked longtime fans and inspired a slew of complex emotions, according to Entertainment Tonight, the Kardashian family all mutually agreed that it was time to say goodbye to their namesake show. There was no big reason why the family decided to end the show, it was a mutual decision. The kids who started the show now have their own kids and it's getting very hard to film all together or get enough footage separately, a source told ET. That's right, after multiple years on air, the series finally comes to an end. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching this video. We really appreciate it, and don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, comment something nice, and we'll see you in the next video.